I've been looking for the perfect man most all my life. But the ones I'm dating lately, they just ain't my type. Doctors, lawyers, real estate brokers, I'm fed up with all them jokers. So last week I took a walk on the wild side. Yeah, I was flipping through the channels on my late night TV show. 1-900, love for sale, by remote control. Pillow talk and true confessions, things for folks with weird obsessions. Then I saw what I was looking for, and I called 1-900-BUBBA. That's where I found my lover. I let my fingers do the walking, and that redneck did the talking. He's my big old bundle of joy. He's my biscuit and gravy boy. I said, hubba, 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 1-900-BUBBA. Looks like some of you girls know what I'm talking about. You had a close encounter with the bubba, and it ain't an easy thing to do, I'll tell ya. A lot of stuff gets in your way. All that spam residue. My bubba was dedicated to his bubba-dum, but he tried to work some of it off from time to time. Not with me, of course, but when he thought no one was looking, he'd stand in front of the mirror and do a little aerobic dance that I call the bubba bump. Then about 2 minutes later, he'd get tired and lust for something exotic. Not me, of course. So he came up with a new southern dish called spooshy. Spam on a bit of rice. Let's try it again, boys. He's got a Sears and Roebuck polyester suit. He wears $19 imitation lizard Walmart boots. He took me out to lunch today. He's a real spam gourmet, and those little digesting noises he makes are cheats. Well, tonight we're going riding in the 59 Bubba Mobile. He's a big beer belly, barely fits behind the steering wheel. He's brazen as a Brahma, but he calls me his sweet mama. I'm so glad I found a man for me. I just called 1-900-BUBBA. That's where I found my lover. I let my fingers do the walking, and that redneck did the talking. He's my big old bundle of joy. He's my biscuit and gravy boy. I said, hubba, 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 1-900-BUBBA. All right, now I need all the bubbets. That'd be you girls. I want you to sing the last chorus with me, and I want you to sing it out loud, like a screaming banshee bubbet. Just bubblicious. It was also kind of scary, don't you think? It is scary living in the bubba dimension.